Alright, like I was saying, this wire, which you may or may not see right now because it's blended in, it's got to go above these branches right here. There's an opening up there. So once I get the wire tight and this wire gets above those branches, it'll be above everybody's head until it gets to about here. And at that point, I'm not too concerned about it because I can always put a piece of bamboo there to hold it. And the bamboo will probably just push it up for me as it grows. All right. Now, where are we? Whoa. I'm back here. I'm going to get eaten alive. You know what I can do? I can make this a little bit easier for now. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go up to the shop and get my bug spray. Let me go get the bug spray. Right. Now this isn't going to be enough to wear. I really had to pull it straight. I doubt that this would do it. But this will be enough to where I can get enough tension on the guide cable. Make sure I get done what I got to do. Good for 40 feet. I'm going to put some right on me at this point. And in here, that should be just fine. Because we're so enclosed. But the wind is not going to blow it around, that's for sure. All right. Put you back here for a minute. Are we recording? Here we are. Okay. Now, let's get this off here. And hopefully we won't be bothered by the bugs. I had a mosquito bite me right on the cheek. It was so annoying. And I don't know how it happened because I was sitting there. What did I do, sit on him? And as he was being squished, he decided to take out revenge on my butt. All right, I'm unwrapping the wire from this right now. It's easier just to unwrap it than it would be take the nuts off and slide it off. Put it back on. I want to try to get down to Home Depot today. I don't know if that's going to happen or not. It's already about 2:30, 3 o'clock. Today's Saturday, by the way. And the wife went shopping. So when she goes shopping, I really don't want to be out here climbing up on towers. And I don't want to go to Home Depot and leave the boys alone. Because I don't know how they would be alone. I think they would probably be okay, but who knows. All right. find here. First I gotta get out of it. I'm wrapped up in the middle of it. I may just cut some of it out. I don't know if I'm gonna need it all or not, but we'll see what happens here. Pull. Here, slide this up. Well, this is good. This is gonna a little bit better than I expected it to. I do want to put that higher though. If I can move the tracker forward just a little bit more. Seeing that it's in gear, it's not going to want to move. So, hold on, let's get this on here. Just get it hooked up so I don't lose the parts. Well, you gotta love it. Nothing goes the way you want it to when you're tired and exhausted and getting surrounded by bugs that are looking to attack. Alright, we're still up. Yeah. Now I'm gonna move the tractor forward just a hair so I can slide this up here.
Thank you.
can't because I didn't have the ratchet. So I'm gonna go get the ratchet and then come back. I'll leave you guys here for a minute. Alright, so that was about 10 minutes. No, I'm always kidding. Out here with the other clamp, I just have to put it on. I don't have to worry about cutting the crap out of it. Now let's put these on here. Give myself a little bit more on this now.